How to fix your device is not part of the Netflix household for this account. Hello everyone, welcome to this channel. I'm Emily and I'm here to help you out today. So without any delay, let's get started. So first of all, scroll down the status bar and make sure that you have toggled on or you have the stable Wi-Fi connection on your device. If not your Wi-Fi connection, you can switch to a cellular data as well. Next, tap on the Play Store application and search for Netflix application over here. Now make sure that you have the latest version of the Netflix application over here. As you can see, there is no option of update, which means we have the latest version. Now go back and then make a long press on the Netflix application and then tap on F4. As you do that, tap on the option of clear all data at the bottom right corner of the screen and then tap on OK to delete all data. Then go to the app permissions and make sure that you have toggled on these options of files and media, microphone, so that you do not have any hindrances while using the application. Now go back and your issue might be solved by now. So thank you so much for watching this video. See you next time.